What's up, guys? Good morning. Day two, technically, not really day two. This is like day five for me, but it's day two of us being in Houston. And Alphalete was great last night, but we didn't get too much time and enjoy our workout. So right now we're gonna go grab breakfast at a place called Snooze. It looked great, so hopefully it tastes good. And then we're gonna go hit, we're gonna rest a bit and then hit up Alphalete. So see you guys then. Oh, I forgot it's a video. You want to say something to the camera?
I'm not gonna lie to you guys. This is the best gym in Texas.
Oh, this is the only one you've been to in Texas.
Exactly.
Yeah, buddy. Like, always gotta say yeah, buddy. Oh, hell no. I thought you were done. Forgot to record lunges, but we're gonna go hit calves right now, right? I'm about to exit, bro. You missed it. You missed it, guys. You missed it. So what, we got cardio left?
Cardio, yeah.
Cardio, that's it? And then you're gonna grab a bite, right?
No, abs and then cardio.
Abs, cardio, grab a bite. All right, flip it up. Transition up. Alright guys, so we asked a few guys at Alphalete. We were like, yo, send the food recommendations, and they gave us a couple, so we're gonna go try this place called Jupiter's Pizza and Waffles. So hopefully it slaps. Grabbing some late night snacks.
Right now I'm keeping this. I saw a mini donut. I was like, what? 380 calories, the whole container. 20 grams of protein. This man got the mini. You got the mini donut too? You
bot. I got a mini donut, but the only problem is this.
And you got sour cream. All right. And about to hit up Jack in the Box.
Guys, I just got these 2 days ago and I slipped in mud.
All right, guys, so we just got Jack in the Box.